Jake Fuckenstein for the Boilermakers versus Paul Rose. Paul Rose of Cambridge, Ohio. Rose in the gold, Fleckenstein is in the black. Fleckenstein's gonna get a two. No! Rose catches his arm. Great scramble. Rose just gotta keep the arm. Fucking things. Got a 2-0 lead. 1 point escape for Paul Rose. Beautiful shot. That was dirty. Fleckenstein. Yeah, that wasn't bad. Jake Fleckenstein is from Guilford, Indiana, with East Central High School. He's got a 6-3 record. Paul Rose of Cambridge High School has got a 6-4 record. One point escape for Rose. Double pass. My fucking stain. That's it off the mat. Fleckenstein. Rose looks kind of like a junkyard dog. Nice. Really no setup to his shots. Fleckenstein's in on another one. Rose with the Gramby. Fleckenstein just waits it out, gets his two. It's going to be 6-2 lead for Fleckenstein. There's 1:05 remaining in the first period. Looks like Fleckenstein's going to work on the riding time here. Fucking stand with the claw ride. Gonna go with another takedown, looks like. Nice snatch, single off the mat. Fucking stand's looking strong here in the first period. Paul Rose gotta figure something out. Takes a half shot. Fleckenstein's gonna catch him and counter shoot to a double. 15 seconds left, first period. Fleckenstein in complete control here. He's had over a minute riding time. Inside of 10 seconds, he's gonna have a 1:18 riding time at the end of the period. Unless Rose can get out. Scores 8-3. Fleckenstein looking extremely strong here. Score. 8-3. Rose is going to choose tap. Okay, cover green balls in flames. Up! Stop it. Right up. Cover green. So the Notre Dame College Falcons are NAIA. Reversed after choosing top, or not what he was looking for. Fleckenstein's gonna let him go. Fleckenstein misses the snatch. Single. Good defense by Rose. Fleckenstein's gonna get a two on the edge of the mat. Fleckenstein's gonna let him go. 1 point escape, Rose. Gonna make it 12-5. Snatch single, beautiful snatch single. 2-point takedown. Fleckenstein has the match. Going to make it 14-5. He's got a minute 30 riding time. Fleckenstein's going to let him go again. It's going to make it 14-6. 1:05 remaining in the second period. Rose takes a shot. Fleckenstein front headlock right away. Going to get his takedown. Fleckenstein lets him go. Going to make it 16-7. Fleckenstein putting out a clinic here. He looks pretty good. Fleckenstein with a pick, drop, misses the pick, goes up to a single. The roll, he's going to catch him for two. He might be looking for near falls. He only gets one count. They're going to make it 18-6. Fleckenstein. Fleckenstein looking extremely strong. Stall warning on Rose. There's some over there. It's 18-7, 2 minutes, 18 seconds riding time. Fleckenstein's gonna choose neutral. He's looking for attack here. Let's see if Rose can survive this period. Thanks, buddy. It's gonna be injury time. Sorry about that. So blood time, Fleckenstein, injury time for Rose, it looks like. Nice crowd here on a Sunday night, kind of a late duel, an 8 o'clock duel, but they promoted it well, and Notre Dame College has got a nice squad, one of the top five teams in the NAIA division, college wrestling, nice little campus, small private school in South Euclid, Ohio. Rose gets a blow. Gets some lungs back. It's 27, Fleckenstein. Fleckenstein's gonna cut him loose. Fleckenstein, it's a minute 39 left in the third period. He's got 2 minutes, 22 seconds. No, he's not, he's gonna ride him. Coach Henkel apparently wants him to work for some backs, some near falls here. Nice fall, or nice fight by Rose.
One, two, three, 22-7.
That's attack. Gonna be attack. Fleckenstein, 133 pounds, and Paul Rhodes, Notre Dame College, the winner for the Purdue Boilermakers.